The best school for a child is his or her home and under the protection of the parents. Parents should be the teachers of the child at home. A child learns the best lesson that influences his or her whole life from the parents. Love is the name of this lesson. A child learns this subject by seeing the love and peaceful coexistence between the father and mother. His Holiness the Apostle Rohan Lalith Aponso reflected these words at the occasion of the reading of the first letters of the alphabet to Lalanthi Chanushi Taruka, eldest daughter of Mr. Chanaka Suresh Fernando and Mrs. A.A.D. Renuka Swarnamali of Valigampitiya Jayala, laying the foundation of learning for the little child. This occasion took place on 6th Saturday, January 2018, in the Apostolic Hall of Our Lady of Katunayake Shrine. His Holiness the Apostle Rohan Lalith Aponso, addressing the parents of the little child, reflected as follows. A child learns a lesson by seeing and experiencing the love and peace existing between the parents. This lesson builds up good thoughts in child's mind, and when the child becomes an adult, he or she will keep on loving the whole society, will help the helpless in the society, will love animals and pets, and also will love the environment. Finally, His Holiness the Apostle Rohan Lalith Aponso, with a beaming smile, further reflected the following. If parents want to argue out their family issues, they should do it away from the children's ears and when the children have gone to bed. Parents should never shout at each other or argue their matters openly for the children to see or in the hearing distance of their children. It will be a service they do to the whole society. You will notice how important are the words of advice given to all parents of today's society by the Holy Apostle by addressing the parents of the little child.